I was driving my car to Manali where I saw beautiful sexiest car BMW 7 Series. The car was fucking very beautiful, then I tried to chase the car. Finally I was able to chase it at the petrol pump, then I met the owner of the car, and then asked him that from where he has bought this car. He told me that he has bought this car from Mumbai. I asked him that how much this car costed him on road. He told me that the price of the car is 1.5 crore. After hearing that, I fucking got the goosebumps. Then I asked him what he did for the living. He told that he is a YouTuber from Mumbai. I was shocked at how YouTuber can earn that much. Then I asked him about fucking specifications of the car. He told me that this fucking beauty has petrol engine. Air mileage I am getting fucking around is 39.53 km per liter. This fucking beauty is having the engine displacement of the 2998. This fucking beauty is having the number of cylinders 6. Then I asked him how much max power he get from the engine. He told me fucking 286 bhp. This fucking beauty is having the fuel tank of 46 liter and the seating capacity of the car is 4. Transmission type is automatic. Then I told him that, hey man, what's the fucking sexiest beauty you are having? Then he started telling me the fucking key features of the car, like this fucking car is having the power steering, anti-lock braking system, fucking driver airbag, alloy wheels, engine start stop button, power windows front, fucking air conditioner, fucking passenger airbag, and multifunction steering wheel. So I asked him, is it possible for me to do the YouTube? He said fucking it is very tough, and if you are lucky your content will be watched, if not then fucking stop doing the YouTube as it is the wasting of the time, my friend. And then I asked him where is he going. He told me he is going to the Manali. So I told him that he has the guts that he bought such an expensive car to such a place where it can be broken down in pieces. And then fucking what he told me was, I will fucking buy one more. Hey guys, if you watching till now, so subscribe to my channel and wait for the other content soon. I will be posting more sexiest videos. Till then, bye bye.